Trojans, Mr. Jeremy, Miss Mastropolo here, and welcome to another Kindness Corner for another installment of the Race to Hate Tuesday. Every Tuesday, a student from the 6th, 7th, and 8th grade are chosen by their teachers because they are upholding the mission and vision of No Place for Hate at IMS, which is that we are building a learning community of inclusivity, respect, equity, and understanding. And each week, the chosen three students will pick from the trusty No Place for Hate bucket a prize coupon that must be redeemed in 1 month.
Okay, now let's get to the fun part in announcing our amazing chosen ones for this week. Okay, Ryder over here was nominated by Miss Pollock. He's in sixth grade, and Ryder makes sure to always respect his teachers and classmates. He offers to help his peers with notes or cleaning up and always leads by a positive example. Well, thank you, Ryder. All right, here we go. You ready? Mm-hmm. All right, don't.
I got get treated with your favorite snack.
All right, get treated awesome. For your favorite snack. Remember, redeem it in 1 month. Okay. All right, the next one is our seventh grader over here, Gabe. He was nominated by Miss Steiner. And this is what Miss Steiner said about Gabe. Gabe shows courage by not being afraid to share his thoughts and ideas, even if others may not agree with him. He shows respect to his classmates and school staff. He is willing to help out his classmates when they need assistance, especially when it comes to helping fix a problem on the Chromebook. Gabe also shows that he is inclusive by working with anyone in the classroom with no complaints. Good for you, Gabe. That's amazing. All right, ready? No looking.
Get treated with one of your favorite sodas, juices, or flavored waters.
All right, so you can redeem that in 1 month, okay? And last but not least, our eighth grader over here, Jonathan, was nominated by Mr. Maltese, and Mr. Maltese said that Jonathan is extremely respectful in class, which is amazing. All right, Jonathan, don't look.
Okay. Picnic lunch with in cafe lounge with three friends.
All right, very cool. So again, you guys, you have 1 month to redeem your coupons. Just come see me about those, okay? And thank you very much, Trojans, for another installment of Erase the Hate Tuesday. We'll see you next time. Bye.